Good afternoon, YouTubers. Today we have something special for you. This is a totally custom player. You'll note that the cabinet is made of walnut, and the changer itself is an RCA changer, and the amplifier in it is a standard EY2 amplifier. And if we look along the side here, we have the volume control. A very pretty piece, as I said, strictly 100% custom. The amplifier has been 100% rebuilt, new caps in there, the tubes were checked, they were good, and all the resistors in there are also right up to par, and the changer, of course, has new rubber throughout, both the changer mounts as well as the drive wheel and the cycle cam. So this one is ready to go. It is going to be sold. I've got another wood case that I'm going to keep for myself, but this one here I'm going to let go. And this one's going to be $350 for the right person, plus shipping. And we're going to play a couple of songs. We're going to play, and understand, this is not for the content of the music, but rather to demonstrate the player. We're going to play on a groove label, Love is Strange by Mickey and Sylvia. And the second one is going to be on an MCA record. Reba McEntire is going to be I Heard Her Crying. So let's get her set here. Incidentally, the cartridge in there is a lowrider similar to Willie Bosco's. It's the same cartridge, except that's not in the aluminum holder that he makes for them.
Saying things we both regret, and you scream.
And let me just grab the arm here. Now, because of this low writing cartridge, this will hold 16 45s with no issues whatsoever. This is really a very, very beautiful player. The workmanship on the case, of course, is first class, and it's solid walnut, no veneers or anything like that. And somebody who wants a nice contemporary design, this is going to be right up your alley. Again, it's 100% restored for many, many years to come of good operation. It's going to be $350 plus shipping. Thanks again for tuning in, and stay tuned because I'm going to have some more cool stuff coming up yet.